Hair Booster's intensive leave-in formula targets areas of concern like the hairline, parting, or crown. Dispense a small amount onto your scalp and distribute evenly. Take care to keep the product within your hairline. The vitamin-enriched formula can cause redness, which will disappear naturally within 30 minutes. Hair Booster is designed to be applied twice daily on dry or damp hair before Nioxin scalp treatment.